Rocco is ordering lunch without reaching for his wallet due to new facial recognition technology.
We're launching Face Pay in our self-ordering kiosks. You're actually paying with your face when you check out with your order.
Hallie Berger teamed up with NEC Facial Recognition Company to pilot this program. Yes, you can still order at the counter and pay cash or credit card, but the Face Pay system, which is tied to your favorite credit card, is designed to attract loyal customers who want a safe, secure, speedy checkout process.
It actually cuts off about 30 seconds to a minute of your traditional ordering time.
Because it already knows what you might be ordering.
They've seen your face and they know what you want and how you want it. And that helps the next time they see your smiling face.
Rocco says it might even help with health issues.
I have a bunch of allergy needs. I have a bunch of different health problems. The machine will read your face, recognize that, hey, these were your past three orders.
Also tied into this system is a reward program. Each order shows a running tally of points that help you get a break on foods you want.
With the rewards points, they're called Cali coins. Each dollar you spend is X amount of Cali points. 3,000 Cali points is equivalent to $3. The customer has the option to use that for whatever he or she would like.
The Pasadena Cali Burger is the first of their 40 stores to use Face Pay. So, if you're in a mood for a burger, maybe give this Smile a Charge a try.